In preparation for our performance, the three of us spent most of our time exploring musical ideas that we wanted to share with our audience. Music has always been a form of expression and communication, and today we wanted to share some of our many ideas with you. First, we explored the idea of things being out of place, how we can use dissonant notes and odd time signatures to create a sense of unease and discomfort. This suggests how beauty may simply be an inclination towards the normal. In other words, you only like what you hear because you hear it most often. This even highlights the beauty of subtlety itself. We also wanted to reinvent and repurpose an instrument, explore the unused potentials of a popular instrument, and in general, explore the space for creativity with tools we already use. Another idea we wanted to involve was improvisation, simultaneously composing and performing music. We wanted to demonstrate the value of an art form that never repeats itself. Each day a jazz musician picks up their instrument, a once-in-a-lifetime moment is created. We also wanted to incorporate a theme of change and development, reflecting how the world around us evolves as time passes, how transitions can be times of unease as new things are introduced before the grooves begin to settle. Quite clearly, we didn't settle on just one of these ideas. Instead, our performance was a collection of all of our ideas, much like today's TEDx event right here. Thank you.